This is Jacques Crickillon. He was a poet, writer, and essayist that lived between 1940 and 2021.